Good afternoon, guys. These are my 18-inch rims. I think I'm gonna try and get some 373. I think they're drum brakes, though. The rear end I'm getting is drum brakes, and I have disc brakes, so I don't know what I'm gonna have to change, but it's better than 342, so I'm willing to take that risk having the ugly drum brakes, because I took the, what do you call it, the parking brake disc out of this disc brake, as I thought that was squealing, but it was actually my U-joints, and I got them replaced, and it stopped. And I think I lost them, and I didn't put them back in here, but oh well. I'm going ahead and get that 373 rear end, and see if we can get it put in here. And see how it does. But here's where we're back at. And as I told you before, these rims been on my truck before, but I traded them for 22s. And now I have them back with the same original tires that was on them. I had some smaller tires. They came off a Camaro. They were 18s, but they fit these 18s. My truck was actually pretty fast with them, but I really have these bigger tires, so it looks better with the rims, way better. And they kind of hide that lip right there. You see that lip right here? How's that? Because they actually come out, so that big old lip ain't sticking out. They're 10 ply, so they're heavy and they weigh my truck down. I can't actually go fast right now because they're not balanced and they shake a lot, so. And I have no stereo as of right now. If you can see in there, which you probably can't, hang on. No stereo. I think I'm gonna get me a touchscreen since I have that caved out for a doubled in. And most touchscreens are doubled in, so I'm just gonna do that. But that's all the updates I've got on my truck for now, so subscribe for content, drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it, keep it real, and always remember, Jesus loves you.